People are chanting and dancing. Ganpati Bappa Moreya. Many Bollywood B-town celebs have been promoting the use of eco-friendly Ganpati idols this year around. We got up to see Rakesh Bapat doing it in Bombay Times. Great gesture. Awareness about the dangers of using POP, that is Plaster of Paris idols, is important. If you visit any beach in Mumbai and see the POP idols lying scattered and broken in pieces on the sands, even after they have been immersed, you will feel extremely embarrassed and guilty. It is good to see that now Anushka Sharma and Varun Dhawan have joined to bell the cat. Anushka and Varun, who await Sui Dhaga together, their next film produced by Yash Raj Films, took to Instagram to share a video wherein the two are showing how a biodegradable Ganpati can be made using Sui and Dhaga. Anushka writes, "Celebrating this auspicious occasion with a beautiful eco-friendly Bappa made with Dhaga. #GaneshChaturthi @VarunDhawan. Isn't that a unique strategy of promoting their film and also a good cause of using biodegradable Ganpati? The trailer of Sui Dhaga created ripples when it was launched online. The buzz is strong and the film is expected to do well at the ticket windows.